and at least 22 members of Indian security forces have been killed in a central Indian state by Maoist fighters, one of the bloodiest attacks by the extreme left-wing insurgents group this year. Security personnel belonging to the Central Reserve Police Force, ELIC, Cobra Unit, the District Reserve Guard, and the Special Task Force were attacked on Saturday in the tribal-dominated Chhattisgarh state during an anti-insurgency operation. They were killed in firing that lasted for 4 hours in the border district of Sukuma, 540 kilometers south of Raipur. The death toll was the worst for Indian security forces battling the far-left guerrillas since 2017.
Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.